Eracheck X, portable oil and water testing. Starting the analyzer. Press the power button to start the instrument. Once the application software is loaded, a short warm-up period starts. The analyzer is ready for operation after 3 to 5 minutes. Running a blank measurement. To verify the performance, it is recommended to run a blank measurement at the beginning of each day. Enter CH for cyclohexane as sample ID. And fill the provided syringe with fresh solvent. Attach it to the inlet assembly at the top and start the measurement by pressing the run button. Inject 5 ml of cyclohexane and click OK. Wait until the reference measurement is completed. Then refill the syringe, attach it to the inlet assembly, inject another 5 ml of cyclohexane, and click OK to proceed. The instrument has now been verified. Measurement. Enter the operator and sample ID or choose it from the list. Prepare 15 ml of fresh cyclohexane in the small graduated cylinder. Specify the sample volume and the volume of cyclohexane used for the extraction on the screen. Pour 50 ml cyclohexane into the sample bottle containing 200 ml of water sample. Close the bottle and shake it vigorously for 1 minute. Then wait until the phase separation is completed. In the meantime, use 5 ml of fresh cyclohexane for the background determination. Attach the syringe to the inlet assembly and start the reference measurement by clicking the run button. Slowly inject the cyclohexane into the analyzer and click OK on the screen. As soon as the phase separation is completed, add distilled water until the cyclohexane phase can be conveniently reached with the sample syringe. Extract 3 ml. Then attach the syringe to the inlet assembly on the top of the analyzer. Slowly inject the sample and press OK on the screen. In the end, the TUG result is shown on the screen. Measurement, alternative extraction. In case the exact sample volume is unknown, the following procedure can be applied. Prepare 15 ml of fresh cyclohexane in the small graduated cylinder. Pour the cyclohexane into the sample bottle. Close it. And shake the bottle vigorously for 1 minute. Immediately transfer the emulsion into the graduated sample cylinder. As soon as the phase separation is completed, note the volume of the aqueous phase and enter it on the screen. Use 5 ml of fresh cyclohexane for the background determination. Attach the syringe to the inlet assembly and start the reference measurement by clicking the Run button. Slowly inject the cyclohexane into the analyzer and click OK on the screen. Add distilled water until the cyclohexane phase can be conveniently reached with the sample syringe. Extract 3 ml. Then attach the syringe to the inlet assembly on the top of the analyzer. Slowly inject the sample and press OK on the screen. In the end, the TOG result is shown on the screen. Data export. Connect an USB drive to the analyzer. Select your measurement in the result menu. Press the corresponding button for the following options. Export the data as TXT, CSV, or PDF to the USB drive. Print the result with a connected printer or transfer the data directly to a LIMS via Ethernet connection. Aerolytics. Trusted solutions reimagined.